Welcome to Cube VR.
Hello everybody, this is part 126 of my Cube VR journey. Unfortunately, I was about 30 minutes ish into recording it and it crashed. Weird, it's put me down there, but it doesn't appear. Right. So I'll show you what I'd done. What sort of clearing I'd done before I'd started. On that day, what I was doing the last part, I was just doing the seats on there, literally just going backwards and forwards. So yeah, that missed a great deal. Off camera, as it were, I've cut my way through, put the touch line down, because obviously previously, before I decided to do the full side stadium, that was the goal line. So this line only comes this far. Got rid of the little bit I'd done of the north stand. I literally just got the pitch marked out. Well, the touch on the goal line sorted. A lot of digging, basically. And then I literally spent 20 minutes just going back and forth, putting the seat in there, which was unfortunately crashed. See, there's a glitch there, so I might I've had that occasionally when I've been walking around. I've found a block that sort of glitches out like that. Usually if you put that's interesting. So, yeah, I think I must have just finished that rat. That's strange. I might let the developers have a look at that. Yeah, I've got to join the Discord. I've meant to do that, but I've got a few things going on at the moment. So you get those pretty work out where the stairs and the entrances are going to go in. Yeah, we need to get some more blue. That should do it, hopefully. That was it, of course. It was just two stone and a lot. Right, just bear with me. Right. What is the That's a definition, I'm actually thinking about it. Right. So that's 1944. Use blue as a marker, right? So if I come in 10, five. So it doesn't come to an exact number, so. Right, I want it symmetrical, so I want 10 from this end as well. Actually, no, I'm doing that wrong. Because I'm doing that wrong, I need it from the top. Because it's different at the bottom. Right. Actually works out at 9.4 per section, which obviously I can't do. If I do one at 10 and one at 9, that should. I'm all fucking this up. Of course, because that's in meters, you twat bag, right? Okay. So, yeah, there's going to be too many bloody warbands here, right? We'll try again without fucking it up, right? 5, 10. Yeah. The what's it there? That's in meters, not blocks. It actually works out better. It's 24 in a section, right? So it's 5, 10, 15, 20. 24, right. Should work out right, I think. There's 20. Fuck you. Pardon me. So that's 24 either way, yeah. So if I move that there. There we go, that's centered. And that should be... No, that's wrong. That's wrong, 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 wrong. There's only five, there should be six. One, two, three, four. Oh, you pillock. One, two, three, four, twat, sorry. Bear with me. No, sorry, fucked up. Shouldn't be much of a surprise. It's 20.5. So if I do one, do a 20 and then a 19 and then a 20 and 19, that should. I divided it by 6, not 7. 7 sections, not 6. Ah, right. So 5, 10, 15, 20. So there we've got 20, right. Now I'll do 19. So 20 and a 19 up here. Now we're at 20. So they've got 20-19, this is going to be a 20. Six, but it works. Should have done it instead of 20 and 19, should it have been 20 and 21? Easy enough to do. That's a 20. So I need two blocks. Right, let's do two blocks moving over. So that's number 21. 20, 21. Oh, a 20 and a 21. That was 19, 20, 21, right. This is 20. Right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 10, 15, 18, because obviously I'd moved the 2 off. 20. And this should be the same. Yeah, that's a 20. Right now, what is that? That's 22. So that, I would say, is as close as you're going to get to. Yeah, close to getting this, spaced it out. And I've got 6 walkways. Yes, finally, finally. Right, let's have a look, see how that's looking. Taking a couple up with me, right. Now let's get the sorted the base of the lower part from the walkway. So looking at the so this will have that will be a more little wall. No, am I doing it two? Or was it doing them three? This was done, well, that one was done four. Four all up too wide. Let's do them as threes. Oh, we've got 20 minutes because of the at the time I was sort of looking at the images of what to work out the path, so that's the, obviously they've got to be, you know, sort of sort out, but that's the position of the, so from this one goes, oh, that's right, so it's this one. We'll go like... I'm not sure. Might have to move over just a fraction. I thought I was doing this as threes. Fuck that one up, have I? Yeah, that's a three. That's a three. Why is that one only two? Thank you. 3. Yes, okay. To get confused. Right, so that's it from there. You've got two, and then so this one that comes on from there, and from there. Sort this out, of this is from one of my earlier fuck ups. Right. Okay, so these well, this I've still got to work on the entrances and that, but this is walkways there, you know. How are we doing for time? 49 minutes. I think I'm sure that's looking. Oh, I'm liking that. Hello, dear. Looks good, doesn't it? Yeah, I'm quite pleased with that. No, what, yeah, how far back? And I've got to sort of messing about with getting the lighting right. But at least, no, see, that's. Come on, where's the bloody. I can't even see where the fucking thing is. somewhere, one of these. There we are. There's a bloody shimmer tile. So from the walkway, it's gonna go back. 1, 2, 3, 4 rows. No, that is too low. But there you go. Thank you. Yeah, that'll work. Bollocks. Well, I've got to decide where the concourse is going to be, but yeah. 3 minutes left, but that will... I think that looks like that's going to work. I'll probably change the aesthetic slightly, so... But just for... Just so let's just see how that's going to look. As is. Yeah, probably have another. Got to work because I've got to work out how I'm going to get the lighting in. It needs to be some lighting in. Oh yeah. Okay, so. Yes, I'm liking that. That looks right. Yeah, pleased with that. That's coming on well. Oh, there's the carers. Right then, so that's going to be the end of this stream, upload, whatever you want to call it. Yeah, it's coming on. It's certainly the last. I mean, I've got to knock that down, but it's not going to be rebuilt. That's the last last iteration of that, and then I can knock that down and get that rebuilt. Knock that down, and I feel we'll start making more progress now. So a lot of now I'm not uploading the digging. There's a lot of digging to get done. But, you know, the actual construction shouldn't be too bad, hopefully. So, anyway, I hope you've enjoyed that. Hope you're having a good day. Whether it's morning, afternoon, evening or night, depending on where you are in the world, what time you're watching it. I hope you're having a good one. There's enough bad days out there. Try and have a good one. And hopefully see you in the next part. Take care, everybody. Try to be.